रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम
रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम
वजन तो तेने कहिए जे पीड़ पराई जाने रे वैष्णव जन तो तेने कहिए जे पीड़ पराई जाने रे पर दुखे उपकार करे तोए मन अभिमान नाने मन निश्चल राखे धन धन जननी तेनी रे
Good morning to all. It's me, Manha Fatima from 4D. Today, I'm standing in front of you to say a small speech about Martyrs Day. Martyrs Day is observed annually on January 30 to mourn the assassination of Mahatma Gandhi. Martyrs Day is commonly known as Shahid Diwas or Sarvodaya Day. India is among 15 countries in the world that commemorates Martyrs Day annually to pay homage for the freedom fighters. On this day, the nation salutes all the freedom fighters for their sacrifice during the Indian freedom movement. This day reminds us the ideologies, thoughts used by Mahatma Gandhi based on truth and non-violence. Martyrs Day unites the heart of all Indians and keep the country together. On this day, President of India along with Prime Minister and Defence Minister gather in Rajghat, the Samadhi of Mahatma Gandhi. They pay homage and tribute by a garland of flowers to the statue of Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi, one such benevolent freedom fighter who always considered humanity as his religion.
നമസ്കാരം ഇന്ന് ജനുവരി 30 രക്തസാക്ഷി ദിനമായി നമ്മൾ ആചരിക്കുന്നു നമ്മളുടെ പ്രിയപ്പെട്ട ഇന്ത്യയുടെ രാഷ്ട്രപിതാവ് മോഹൻദാസ് കരംചന്ദ് ഗാന്ധി കൊല്ലപ്പെട്ട ദിവസം ഡൽഹിയിലെ ബിർള ഹൗസിന് മുന്നിലുള്ള ഒരു മൈതാനത്തിൽ വെച്ച് തീവ്രവാദിയായ നാഥുറാം വിനായക് ഗോഡ്സെയുടെ വെടിയേറ്റാണ് ഗാന്ധിജി കൊല്ലപ്പെട്ടത് രാജ്യത്തിൻ്റെ രാഷ്ട്രപിതാവിൻ്റെ ചരമവാർഷികം പിന്നീടുള്ള വർഷങ്ങളിൽ രാജ്യം രക്തസാക്ഷി ദിനമായി ആചരിച്ചു തുടങ്ങി ഇന്ത്യയുടെ സ്വാതന്ത്ര്യത്തിനു വേണ്ടി വീരമൃത്യു വരിച്ചവരെ സ്മരിക്കുകയും ചെയ്യുന്നു ധീരരക്തസാക്ഷികളുടെ ഓർമ്മകൾക്ക് മുൻപിൽ എന്റെ പ്രണാമം ജയ് ഹിന്ദ്
Good morning to the respected principal, teachers and my dear friends. I am the father of Mahatma Gandhi and I would like to romanticize a poem written for him. Salutation to the father of the nation by Anand Deshpande. Oh, thou, father of the nation, we owe you salutation for each and everything you did, for the cause of the nation and freedom seed, for the wheel called Charka, the steering of Swadeshi. For the drive of Chale Javo to expel Videshi, for the teaching of truth, non-violence and peace, for the message of cleanliness and patience against thieves, guided though for listening not, seeing not and speaking not and evil. Still, one of us only dared you kill. God might be you, but not your thoughts. Forever they will inspire like lustrous pot. Therefore, O thou, father of the nation, we owe this salutation with lotuses of herds of 100+ crores. From the peak of the Himalayas to the ocean roars. O thou, father of the nation, we owe this salutation, we owe this salutation. Thank you.
तन का भी हक था न ना देख मुझे यूं मुड़ मुड़ के तेरा मेरा साथ यहीं तक था। ये तेरी जमीन तेरे खून से ही तो सजती सवरती है रांझे, तेरे इश्क की मैं हकदार नहीं, तेरी हीर तो धरती है रांझे। तेरी मिट्टी में मिल जावा गुल बन के, मैं खिल जावा इतनी सी है दिल की आरज़ू।
The death anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi on 13th January is observed as Martyrs Day or Shahid Diwas. It is a day to remember and honor the martyrs of the motherland.
Good morning to one and all. Today I'm going to talk about Martyrs Day. Martyrs Day, Sarvodaya Day or Shahid Diwas is celebrated on 30th of January every year to pay homage to the victims who fought for the freedom, welfare and progress of India and sacrificed their lives. 30th January is the day when our father of nation Mahatma Gandhi was assassinated by Naduram Godse. Mahatma Gandhi, the benevolent freedom fighter, always considered humanity as his religion. His principles of satyagraha and non-violence made him a great leader. Let us all pledge to walk on the path of truth and non-violence. Let us all make our Bapu proud and pray for his soul.
Martyrs Day is observed on January 30 to honor the Martyrs Day of Motherland. The President and the Prime Minister of India put the decorative wreath on the Samadhi, which is the Rajkan Memorial.
Tomorrow, not as if you were to live forever. is you lose yourself in the service of others. Mahatma Gandhi.
Namaskaram. ഇന്ന് ഗാന്ധി സ്മരണ ദിനം. ഗാന്ധിജിയുടെ കുറച്ച് വചനങ്ങളാണ് ഞാൻ ഇന്നിവിടെ പറയാൻ പോകുന്നത്. എൻ്റെ ജീവിതമാണ് എൻ്റെ സന്ദേശം. നല്ല മനുഷ്യൻ എല്ലാ ജീവജാലങ്ങളുടെയും സുഹൃത്താണ്. ലോകത്തിൻ്റെ വെളിച്ചമാണ് പുസ്തകങ്ങൾ. സമാധാനത്തിലേക്ക് ഒരു പാതയില്ല, സമാധാനമാണ് പാത. പ്രവർത്തിക്കുക അല്ലെങ്കിൽ മരിക്കുക. നന്ദി.
Live simply so that others may simply live.
The future depends on what we do in the present.
Wealth does not come from physical capacity. It comes from indomitable will.
Hi, I'm Ansar. I'm going to talk about Gandhiji. I'm a good person. I'm a good person.
Good morning to all. I am Vida Subay. Today is Martyrs Day. We all know Mahatma Gandhi is the father of our nation. On this day, let me remind one of the quotes of Gandhiji. Once he said, happiness is when what we think, what we say, what we do are in harmony. Thank you.
Strength does not come from you. Your struggles develop your strength. When you go through hardships and decide not to surrender, that is strength.
Good morning everyone. Today I am saying Gandhiji's quotes. In a gentle way you can shake the world. The future depends on what we do in the present. Where there is love, there is life. Satisfaction lies in the effort, not in the attainment. Full effort is full victory. It is health that is real wealth and not pieces of gold and silver.
My dear friends, my name is Fatma Minza. Today I would like to present few quotes of Mahatma Gandhi. Be the change you want to see in the world. First they anger you, then they laugh at you, then they fight you, then you win. Nobody can hurt me without my permission. You must not lose a fight in humanity. A humanity is ocean. A few drops of ocean is dirty, but an ocean is not dirty. It is health that is a real wealth and not gold and silver. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.
We can never forgive. Forgiveness is the attribute of the strong.
Let us all pledge to walk on the right path of truth and non-violence. Let us make our Bapu proud and pray for his soul. Jai Hind!